There's been a significant improvement in how safety is managed by aviation organizations around the world. It is, however, undeniable that safety risk management is proving a challenge for many. The inability of an organization to see, understand, and effectively act upon risk in a coherent and structured way leaves it vulnerable to events and legal challenges against national and international requirements for risk management and risk reduction. The objective of SRM is to ensure that the risks associated with hazards to operations are systematically and formally identified, assessed, and managed within safety levels. This brings about several challenges. How can you establish if you've done enough? And how can you demonstrate the need for investment? How do you balance the need for both production and protection? Well, the IATA Safety Risk Management with Simulation course will prepare you to understand and apply the principles, approaches, and tools of risk management in order to make informed SRM decisions on risk reduction and risk tolerance within your organization. In the first 3 days, you'll learn how to improve operational safety by correctly identifying hazards, providing effective controls to mitigate safety risks, and reducing equipment loss, damage, etc. Some of the topics covered include the key principles in safety management, safe risk management processes, safe risk management activities and tools. The final 2 days will involve participants getting their hands dirty, applying the risk assessment skills they would have learned in a realistic and risk-free environment. Given information, data, and performance indicators within the simulation tool, they will need to make necessary actions based on their team's evaluation. The instructor, together with the interactive simulation game, will give them clear, timely, and informative feedback as the simulation progresses. Participants will make decisions and recommendations based on analyzing different safety risk scenarios, gain experience in a competitive and challenging environment, and use critical thinking to stimulate discussion and develop key skills and competencies needed to build a positive safety culture. The beauty of the course is that it also incorporates safety culture elements. This is critical as safety culture is a primary enabler of effective safety management. There is no point in having all safety management system elements in place if they're not consistently applied in a trust-based environment. I look forward to seeing you on the next IATA Safe Risk Management with Simulation course. Thank you.